Thank you for joining me for Kiss and Makeup with Brandy. Today, I am really excited to share this product with you guys. Anybody that knows me knows that I'm kind of obsessed with any product that has activated charcoal. I use their toothpaste. I have nail polish with activated charcoal. Charcoal masks are like my fave. I just think that charcoal does like a really awesome job for whatever you use it for. But today, I will be reviewing a product that I got in a Sephora beauty bag, and it is the Origins Clear Improvement Active Charcoal Exfoliating Cleansing Powder to help you clear your pores. And with us moving, my pores, because of all my stress and anxiety, have been insane. Like, I have so much acne, it's ridiculous. So this is the product I will be reviewing for you guys. So I'm really, really excited about it, and let's get started. First, I have to remove all my makeup, and I'm also gonna be doing a tutorial on this hair mask for you guys as well. So I'll be filming both, so hopefully I don't mix and match my videos. So stay tuned while I strip off my makeup. Okay, so now I have my face all cleaned off, and I have my activated charcoal packet. So what I have done is I took my spongy and I got it a little bit wet. So I did one of these I think it was last week, the Hannah Lee one. And that was my first powder cleanser. So let's see how this one goes. Okay. So I'm literally just gonna take some of it and pour. And then I think that you add water. So I'm just gonna drip some on there. And that's the thing, like, it doesn't really tell you how much to add. Okay, so now I'm gonna get my face a little wet. Sorry about the water, guys. Okay. Oh, jeez. And then I'm just gonna scrub that on my face. Okay, so I've been scrubbing this on my face for a couple minutes now. Well, okay, maybe a minute, not a couple minutes. And I think that I am ready to wash it off. Whew, I just smeared that all over me. So I'm gonna wash this off. Okay, so I just finished washing off my face and my face feels amazing. So, I definitely think I would definitely buy this product rather than the Hannah Lee cleansing powder that I did, just because it has the activated charcoal. And the great thing about active charcoal is it draws out your bacteria. So any kind of poison or chemical, it brings it to the surface of your skin, and then when you rinse it off, you're getting rid of all those chemicals. So I absolutely love activated charcoal. I use so many different products with it. Like, just to name a few, I use their facial wipes. I use their toothpaste. My list could go on and on. Like, I absolutely love activated charcoal. So that was my take on the, little packet of active charcoal exfoliating cleanser powder. Definitely give it a 2 thumbs up. I absolutely love charcoal and my skin looks so amazing, and it definitely cleaned out the pores on my nose. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, guys, and leave me comments of anything that you would like for me to test out. Thanks, guys.